I Have a Dream has been written by Martin Luther King Jr. It is an awesome speech of Martin Luther King Jr. In this speech, he is an orator. He delivered this speech on the steps of Lincoln Memorial in Washington, D.C. on 28 August 1963. He speaks about his dream of awesome America, where there is no discrimination between the black and the white. He thinks there should not be exploitation, corruption, and other discrimination. The author, through his speech, trying to remind America of the fierce urgency of the time and demand. Actually, the condition of the Negroes is miserable. They are out of all good conceptions. They are divided and isolated on the basis of color, caste, creed, religion, and sex. They are exploited. They are forced to live in slum area. They are in great problem. The author makes out them to aware and to be ready to get their rights and freedom. He has a dream that Negroes will overcome someday. Everybody will have equal right to get education, to run business, and to live freely. Thank you very much.